Okay, so I have cut it, and what I have done since then is I have labeled them. This is obviously the top. That is going to be the bottom. And I know I did show it in the last video, but that was the saw that I used. You can use whatever feels right for you, circular saw. I just used, you know, I started it out with just a regular hand saw to kind of guide it. But whatever feels right for you, whatever works for you. So the top, I then went ahead and drew a hole for the head. I did not get really precise with this. I mean, I did halfway, both going length and width-wise on it. Kind of figured out where that was at to put the head hole. And then from there, I went and put the armholes. You can tell the wood grain wasn't working with me here. But just did kind of a rough idea of where I wanted them. Made them slightly bigger than what they probably needed to be, only because this is going to be used on Halloween night, like I said, for a photo op. So I'm anticipating people coming through with masks, hats, all that sort of thing, mostly kids. So, you know, but I will have adults, of course, that will want to use this, I'm sure, for just goofy pictures. So made the holes slightly bigger so that people could get into it. I do not have the saw that I need to cut this out with. I actually have a neighbor that's going to help me with that. So when I get around to cutting these out, I will get video of that to show you that. And then we will get on to the next step, which is actually putting it together. And then I will start the distressing process.